New tonight, some fake Braves World Series rings are now off the streets. Customs and Border Patrol officers seized a huge shipment of counterfeit championship rings in Louisville that were bound for Florida. If the rings were real, it would have amounted to $345,000 worth of goods. They likely would have been sold online. Now, in addition to the Braves rings, the shipment also contained Super Bowl rings for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Kansas City Chiefs, and Milwaukee Bucks.